so happy to sign with this club, with amazing supporters, and they had a great season last year, and I try to help the team to make it better next season, and I hope everything will be okay. I think this is a step forward for me, and Atalanta now I can say it's a top team in Italy. They showed this in the last couple of seasons, and I think we can reach something in the next season with the amazing team. And what I said, it's beautiful city, a beautiful camp. They have everything for training, improve yourself, for recovery. Just up to me to show my best and help the team to reach as maximum as we can next season. I'm central midfielder. I can play number 8, number 10 sometimes, and not bad left foot. Maybe I shy a little bit, but yeah, I use my left and also right foot, and I think good set pieces. Good. I like to play fast tempo, not slowly. With that's why I choose also Atalanta, because they play very combination football with high ball speed, high tempo on the pitch. I like this, and with good intensity, with good pressure. I think this is similar for my philosophy, this team. And I just spoke with him to say, I sent him a message before cup final, and after the last game when Atalanta finished third in Serie A, and I just said to him congratulations, and wish him all the best, and said they deserve this. And yeah, I played with Timothy 1 year, I think, or 1.5. He's a great player, big professional, and I think he showed like his go with Atalanta to higher level also, I think. And he always say to our friends also, he still contact with some guys from Genk, and he's happy here, and he like everything here. It's, for me, it's most important that he said this. A lot of people speak that he's a great coach, and I want to meet him and speak with him about it will be great. And of course, also from national team, we speak with coaches from my national team, the Italian, and Andriy Shevchenko. They said that he's a great coach, and you can step forward with this team, with this coach. And I think it's also great for me to listen to this, to Andriy, that he said this. I think is the finish as high as possible as we can, and to reach, to go through the group stage in Champions League, and as far as possible in the cup. And of course, it's go full every game to help the team, and I think it's most important to be with the team. And maybe it can be everything in football, but I need to stay calm and work hard every day to become better and make it better in the team. Buongiorno a tutti, mi chiamo Ruslan Malinowski, Forza Atalanta.